Welcome back to the Pokémon Trading Card Game 2, and welcome to the Lightning Club. So last time I built this fighting bed, but I did remember that Isaac is a guy who always has a lot of birds, so what I did instead, I choose to design a pure grass deck. I now have enough cards to do that, so let's take him on with that. My name's Nicholas, I'm a Lightning Club member. As per Great Rock number 4's conditions, you must do me. Are you ready? Yes, I would like to defeat you. So here we go. You look excited, Nicholas. Lightning Club member Nicholas. Overflow deck. So let's see whom we have here. Oh, Weedle. That's a good start. And we don't even start. Yeah, he has so many birds, it's ridiculous. Oh, execute. That's actually quite good. Got Bill. Should have used that first. Got a lot of grass energy here. Let's see whether we can poison you. We can. Well, goodbye, Spearow. And he's got Bill too. That's okay. Oh, yeah, here we go. I think, oh yeah. Was about to say, yeah, I think this guy here needs... Did he just defeat me? I think he did. Oh no, I've got still have got Execute. And... what? Hoo-hoo, this is not good. So let's see... Leech Seed. Yeah, let's use Gust of Wind here. So, what I want to say is that, yeah, Magnemite at least 2 energy cards to attack, so it's not that much of a problem. Then he plays double colorless. Energy, yeah, look how many birds he has. He has more birds than... Oh. I hope he doesn't evolve that guy. He has more birds than anything else. And I only have grass energy. And I hope he doesn't evolve this guy here. And mirror move. Oh, yeah, this is not good. So yeah, let's see how far we get with execute here. Oh, energy removal, not bad actually. Let's hope far-fetched leak slip goes wrong. No, it does not go wrong. Obviously it doesn't. Well, this is going great, I'd say. Could have used this on Magnemite, but I can't really afford doing that, because then I'm just dead during the next round. This still is going absolutely terrible. I still hope for an executor. That would be fabulous. At least Leech Seed is actually helping me here. I could just stall. What's your retreat cost? So you can actually just retreat this guy. This is just not good. But hey, at least I'm almost back to full health. That's something. Oh, another Weedle. And are you just going to blow yourself up? Sonic Boom. Yeah, and I could actually Gust of Wind out of here again. Let's just see. Doduo. Another Spearow. Yeah, I think I'm going to Gust out of Wind here again. So let's just use the stupid Doduo. And let's Leech Seed away. On average, we should not take damage here. And yeah, this card, Sleep, as useless as it always is. Oh, Bulbasaur. Which, I mean, Ivysaur. But hey, I'm kind of surprised how long Execute is surviving here. And looks like, oh, Bulbasaur, that's good. So yeah, this just changed everything. So, because we're going to have an Ivysaur already soon. And we only need one, only have one prize left anyway. And Sonic Boom doesn't really do all that much damage, so I'm not that scared. We even get a Kakuna. So yeah, this just got a whole lot better. Yeah, I only have one Executor in this deck, so it's not really likely that I get it. I do have a Pokemon Trader as well, but yeah, that only gets me so far. And you know what, let's prepare Kakuna as well. Then we should be, yeah, we're definitely good now. In fact, yeah, Magneton is going to, he's going to be able to kill us, but he's going to be almost dead himself once he's finished with that. Yeah, I kind of like Leech Seed. It's, oh yeah, you look sad. Leech Seed is actually quite useful. And there goes Execute. You did your job well. And now you're dead. There we go. Yeah, he has so many birds, just don't use fighting Pokemon this deck. That was a bad choice. Won the duel with Nicholas. Isaac is next. Tread lightly, he's strong. Oh, I don't even get cards for that? Well, whatever. Isaac, since you've beaten Nicholas, you gotta fight me next. Yes. Six prizes. Lightning Club Master Isaac. Sky Vault deck. Okay. So he has Dark Electrode. I hate that one. And he apparently has no basic Pokemon. So we've got Weedle and we've got Bulbasaur and we've got Ivysaur. Yeah, I'm going to start with Bulbasaur. And he doesn't really have a whole lot of basic Pokemon. Yeah, he too has just so many stupid birds. But that's okay. Oh, hey. Hey, Execute. Welcome back. And I've got a potion and everything. Yeah, this should go well. And oh, this one here has... He's got like a gust of wind. Oh yeah. I shouldn't have played any of these guys here, really. You know what? I'm going to play Angel Removal right now. I'm going to try and poison you. Didn't work. Well, worth a try, I guess. And he does have energy left. This is actually... this is not good. So let's evolve you straight away. And let's also give you a potion. And let's have you use Leech Seed. Yeah. Yeah, Pidgeot's attack here can be really annoying, but it is manageable. And look, I should actually use a Lightning deck myself here if I had the Pokemon, because he's just using so many... He's just using so many birds. It's ridiculous. Let's use Bill. Oh, another Bill. Two other builds, that is interesting. Just, and then I only get grass energy. That is interesting as well. So let's try to poison you again, because next round I'm going to die, and I didn't manage to do that, but it's okay, because Pidgeotto will die from Ivysaur's attack next round. And dead. But it's okay. Oh, another execute. Yeah, I may as well prepare you and kill you. And here we go. Yeah, Spearow's not much. Oh, Voltorb. Spearow's not too much of a threat, really. Especially because I can kill him in one shot. And I think I can kill Voltorb as well in one shot. And he's using another Spearow. Yeah, it's not going to help you. Ooh, Pokemon Trader. You know what? I'm actually going to use you. And get an... Executor. Not that it's really necessary, but I may as well do it. Okay, it looks like Executor. He could be among the prizes. If that's the case, then... It's not doing me any good here. I guess he is. So in that case, let's just choose Cypher. You remember Cypher? I remember Cypher. Cypher is awesome, especially against ground Pokemon. So here we go. And look at that, he's actually playing a lightning Pokemon. That's the first. Hey Bulbasaur. Hey. And yeah, let's build up Cypher. How much stuff has he left? Not a whole lot. Yeah, I think Ivysaur is going to die here, but he killed so many guys. I'm okay with that. Ooh, look at that Zapdos. I think this is the... All Zapdos are terrible, pretty much. Except for this one here. Yeah, this will take a while to build up. In fact, this will take too long to build up, because Zapdos is going to die next round. Yeah, Zapdos, they're generally terrible. And that's it. Oh, here's Executor. There are no Pokemon in Isaac's play area. Decision? He loses. He looks very angry. You've won the duel with Isaac. I did my best. All that's left is Great Rocket number 4. What? Isaac, you clumsy fool. Alright, Owl, you may have won this time. I don't know why I used my old man's voice for that. But anyway. But you're still no match for me. Take some time to toughen up. I'll be waiting in the psychic club for you. See you. Okay, now you're running away again. Oh, and since you don't need the lightning club anymore, it's yours. I don't need to collect any of the weak cards here anyway. Later, I'll remember. I'll be waiting at the psychic club. Okay. can't believe it. You somehow rescued the Lightning Club. Please take this Lightning Coin as a reward. Stupid Pikachu coin. I'm not going to use you. You look hideous, even for a Pikachu. So, got the Lightning Coin. Got a lot of coins here. So, Great Rock number 4 is now over in the Psychic Club, eh? I've heard that their clubmaster, Moria, has also been captured. Surely you can find a way to help him like you've helped me. Good luck, Owl. The Psychic Club has been under Great Rock number 4's control too. Surely she's employed some sort of dastardly trap over there. Oh no. Ah, it's okay. We'll be fine. Sure about that. Yeah, these guys, they are definitely criminals. I mean, they're involved in kidnapping. But they also play by the rules, sort of. Ooh, what do we have here? Owl, so you've come already? That's great. But you won't find me just yet. Isn't that right, Murray? Precisely, Lady Great Rock number 4. These are my terms for the duel. You must defeat Murray first. Okay. That's it? Really? Okay. I'm Daniel. My mind and cards belong to Great Rock number 4, who apparently has psychic powers herself. I fight for Great Rock number 4. Yeah, why not? I think she has a ghost deck. Psychic Club member Stephanie, psychokinetic deck. Okay, that's... So, Tangela, Bulbasaur, Grimer. Grimer, I think you're actually weak, you're weak against psychic, so let's maybe not use you. I like Tangela, but she needs some time to build up, so let's start with Bulbasaur. Play Tangela as well, and then we actually start. That's great. We've got two potions. This Abra here can psychic beam. Okay. Can do 10 damage to anyone. Is kind of interesting, I guess. But not terribly useful. And she used it on Bulbasaur. Okay. That's fine. And now it's dead. And I get a prize. Oop. Jinx is... Injected Jinx can be a little bit annoying, especially because I'm running low on hit points, but that's okay because I've got potions and I'm going to prepare Tangela. So let's just Razor leave you to death. Ooh, a Master Ball. Ooh, she's got the Ghost Pokémon. She actually has a good Ghost Pokémon too, not the original ones, which were pretty terrible. And... Ghastly... yeah, I may as well use that right now. And one more attack and you're dead, Jinx. I think Jinx uses two energy types. Ooh, she's preparing Alakazam. Yeah, maybe I should have killed that one first. But hey, not too late for that, or not killed that one first, but use energy removal on that one. We'll see. For now, Ghastly doesn't have, yeah, she seems to be running low on energy, but I'm okay with that. Let's just use another potion on you just in case. Let's hope for an Ivysaur soon. I don't think I have any third stage cards I can really use here, and this only means that I can't use any trainer cards next round, which isn't really much of a problem. Especially since I've already used my potion, and I think that's, you just sealed your fate. Yep, that's it. This is why cards that deal a lot of damage quickly are good, and why building up too much doesn't make you win. So Stephanie has been defeated. Lady Great Rock number 4, I have been defeated. You don't even get cards for that? Oh, come on. My name is Robert. I was a Psychic Club member. Now I'm with Great Rock number 4, her slave. So let's check out what else we have here. You Owl, are you checking your mail? I've got some intel about Great Rock number 4. Her deck uses water and psychic Pokemon. She's got pure power with her Kingler's double-edged claw. I've got to go talk to Moria from the Psychic Club somehow so you can give me some tips on how to ward off the evil spirits. Okay, that's interesting. Now, the thing is, I don't really have enough. I mean, if you look at the lightning cards I have, I barely have any. I have 7 cards total, which is nothing, and have no energy for them. So, and I could of course use ghosts, but I don't think I have a lot of ghosts, or do I? Actually, I have an okay number of ghosts, but I don't really have all that much psychic energy, so I might just stick with what I have here, really. Don't want to use fire because he's got water. I don't really want to use fighting because he's got psychic, so let's just do this like this. And what I could do, of course, I could... Yeah, maybe I could use a stalling deck or so, but yeah, maybe later. In any case, let's just fight Murray. I'm Murray, I will fight you, okay? Six prizes. Psychic Clubmaster Murray. Great Rocket's second hand deck, okay? That's interesting. Are you weak against Psychic? No, you're not. Okay, let's start for you, and then let's also use Tangela. And we don't start, but that's okay. Oh, Mew. Mew has some sort of nasty attack, I remember. Oh yeah. So energy card, so that's not great. So what else does he have? Abra, another Mew. Ooh. Liquiting. That's not too bad. And we don't poison, which is a shame. But at least Mew's attack will only do 10 damage. Yeah, Mew can be an absolute killer if you have a highly prepared Pokemon with like 5 energy cards attached to it or so. And we have a Kakuna. Yeah, kind of tempted to... Yeah, let's do it like this. And let's use... Should we use energy removal? Yeah, let's just do it. And we don't poison, which is a shame. But at least Kakuna has a ton of hit points. Ooh, and Scythe only costs 1 energy card? Yeah, almost forgot that, I guess. So... What else does he have? Yeah, he's got... Yeah, Murray has all these stalling Pokemon, like Liquiting and Chansey and Snorlax. But it's not really that bad. Ooh, Kadabra. Don't remember what that Kadabra can do. But it does a lot of damage, so... We have to watch out here. Let's play Weedle and let's check what this one here has. Psy-Panic. Okay. Base damage is doubled. Okay, that's nasty. So this one is essentially good against ghosts as well. Okay. Yeah, this card was actually pretty good. I don't remember this card at all. For some reason. It's kind of interesting. But let's see what Mori does about the poison. Oh, he has got a heal. Of course he does. Well, there's that. And he's got this ability that can... prevent damage as well. So wow, Mori is a lot... He's a lot nastier than I remember him to be. Especially because he can... Oh! Oh yep, but now his Kadabra's dead. So never mind that. So Mew... Oh, this is bad. Mew will do a ton of damage here. Yeah. This is pretty bad. Weedle, you're my only hope. So... I can't actually kill Mew within one round, so... That's pretty bad, so let's do it like this. Let's use Gust of Wind. I could go for Paralysis, but let's try it. Yep, and it works. Excellent. But Tangela is still pretty weak, so that's still not good. But I've got a potion, that's very good. And yeah, now you're dead, Mew. Yeah, this Mew card here is pretty nasty, and Murray's deck is a lot better. I used to have this stalling-only deck that would just get himself killed. But yeah, now he's a lot better. Tongue Wrap. Nope, doesn't work. And yeah, I'm not going to use any of these cards right now. Oh yeah, this poison here will help a lot with dealing with Liquiting. Or Liquitung, whatever you... Well, however that's pronounced. Yeah, I still have issues with these Pokemon names, even though I've known this franchise for so long. And I could really use... let's actually check... Let's check, what can you do? Headbutt and Amnesia. Not that great, actually. You know what? Let's use Professor Oak here. I could use like a fresh hand. Bulbasaur, very good. Execute, very good. I even got my... Oh, Cypher. Very, very good. So, let's remove that. And let's start building up Cypher, because why not? Let's see whether he has energy cards left. He's got a potion left, that's something. But he chooses not to go for Liquiting again, which is interesting. Could actually... No, I'm not going to use Gust of Wind just now. Let's instead use Bind. Doesn't work, but still good. And next round, that one's going to go down as well. Even without me doing really anything. And you're almost dead anyway, so I may as well... What else do you have? Yeah, it's not that important, to be honest. Let's just use Bind here. And Slowpoke is going to... Poison Powder cannot be used during the next turn. That was probably a wise move. But it's not going to save you, especially because you still have Bind, and you're going to die in two turns anyway. And Headbutt's not going to save you either. So here we go. And that's it. Ooh, wow, he looks super angry. Yeah, Moria is a lot better than I remembered him to be. Defeated. Owl has defeated. Wow. Okay, so now he breaks out of his... Well, Moria, you look terrifying if viewed from the side. The mind control I've been under has been safely dispelled. It seems you have been triggered from my defeat. Thank you, Owl. Yeah, card games solve every problem in this universe, and they also cause every problem in this universe. Will you still fight with Squaredog number 4? In this case, accept this gift. You'd find it quite helpful. Oh, now we get the Great Rock number 4 crafty deck. And we get an Alakazam coin. Or Psychic coin, or whatever. Well, that's fortunate. Every time I have a duel, I like to switch the coin I use. It's a nice change of pace. While I seem to be freed from mind control, the others are not. I'm afraid the spell can't be broken until Great Rock number 4 is defeated. Please do your best, Owl. Will do. I like how he just walks over there again and Gridlock number 4 notices nothing. So let's actually check out this deck here. And let's view it. So finally. Lightning deck with lightning Pokemon. That's good. Let's just use this deck. Let's do it as usual and use this deck without even changing it. Well, you were victorious, weren't you? Big deal. I'm super strong myself, so you'd best be ready to lose. Okay, here's Mask Mystery Gridlock number 4, Gridlock number 4 deck. So, Eevee, Ghastly. Let's actually check your Thundershock. You need a lot of preparation, but you're pretty good. Magnemite, Tackle, Magnetic Storm, not that bad. Ghastly, you suck. Eevee. Let's actually start with Magnemite, and let's play also Eevee and Electabuzz. And then let's maybe try to prepare Electabuzz. Oh, we got Jinx as well. I guess that's nice. Let's play Bill. Got some lightning energy here. That's great. So let's tackle you. Yeah, that's going to take a while. And she's going to pound us. That's not going to take quite as long because we're weaker. So let's start preparing you. And yeah, just use tackle over and over again. What does Magnetic Storm again? Does it attract more Magnemites? Maybe. Double Slap. Oh, not good. Well, I survived that for now. And an Abra. Not bad. And I need some lightning energy. So let's check what you have. Magnetic Storm. Oh, this is terrible. I guess that can have some tactical use, but it seems to be way too risky. Ooh, energy removal. No. Wow, you are nasty. And now you pound me to death. So guess I'm just going to play Eevee, because why not? And I'm going to discard that Magnemite. Get these back and play... No, sorry Eevee, you'll be bait. Dark Hypno, okay. Oh, well, looks like Eevee is quite the resilient mon here. What's your retreat cost? Okay, it's at least one energy card, so nothing can do here. But hey, maybe you get killed soon anyway, then it does... you resist. Oh yeah, because you're normal. Almost forgot about that. So you have Tail Whip and Quick Attack, not going to bother. Instead, I'm going to prepare Abra here. Yeah, I can actually stall quite well here, and she's got a Mew too. That's not good. By which I mean also a Mew. Ha. And I really need some energy, so I could actually retreat with Eevee. And nope, you're still not doing damage, Jinx. Well, yeah, I'm stalling here without even intending to do that. Oh, now you do 10 damage, so you only need to do that 5 more times, and then I'm actually down. Come on, stop doing that. That's usually my tactic. Now I need even more energy. There are way too many Pokemon in this deck and not enough energy. Wow, this is taking forever. And I even have potions. Yeah, let's just use this straight away. Otherwise we're not going to go anywhere here. At least something is happening now. And yep, 10 damage actually. Congratulations. Okay, psychic energy. Can use that for Kadabra. And I should probably evolve you actually. And let's use a potion on you. And let's use quick attack. And nope, we're not lucky. And oh yeah. Oh. Mm-hmm. This is oha. Yeah, this one here also can't do damage because I'm normal. Or colorless rather. Almost forget that, how good colorless are against psychic. I completely forgot about that, to be honest. Not quite sure why. So Kadabra's ready, Lectabuzz is almost ready, and Eevee is not going to quick attack for 30 damage anytime soon. So, and wait, let's just check what Lectabuzz actually needs. Lectabuzz doesn't need lightning energy for that necessarily, but maybe we should save the psychic energy nevertheless. And that was actually our first kill, and here's Dark Hypno. Have to check out what Dark Hypno actually does. Gust of Wind, this is not good. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure we're dead. 20 damage types and number of tails. Why does this do so much damage? Wait, it was... And no, I guess no weakness and resistance. Taken into account for that. That's something. Let's check what Dark Hypno has. Psy Punch, actually pretty good. 1 energy card, 20 damage. 2 number of Pokemon on his or her bench. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have played that one, but hey, never mind. 2 energy cards for that? Yeah, I'm going to let you die. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, Imposter Professor Oak. Interesting card. It means instead of like with Professor Oak, where you shuffled your deck and drew 7 cards. Examine. I don't really care. Instead, your opponent shuffles all of her cards or his cards into the deck, and that honestly did no damage. Well, I'm lucky. And then draws for a new one. So as a result, let's actually build up Jinx. It's not like I have anything else to do. As a result, you can deplete your opponent's cards even faster. So this can be used against stallers like Moray. And wow, this attack, it seems to be pretty good, but it just doesn't do any damage. So let's use Double Slap here. Could even use... No, I no longer have my potion. And you're actually dead. Wow, that was... I was incredibly lucky here. And now it's Jinx versus Jinx. And I can actually kill her next round with a pound, provided I don't die myself. Which I don't. Wow, I'm really lucky during this duel here. Haunter. It's a terrible Haunter, so I'm not going to play you. So, should I prepare another Eevee? Nah. Not worth it. Let's instead kill you. And oh, Hosea, long distance hypnosis. Okay. This is, as usual, this is terrible because it's sleep, and sleep is always terrible. And oh, I'm still asleep, so that's something. So I should probably start playing energy cards. Yeah, let's start playing some on Eevee in case I can evolve Eevee later. And let's just hope I wake up. I do. And are you going to do this every single time? Because that's going to be really annoying. And I like how she was thinking. Because it's not like there's anything she can do anyway. Let's actually start to heal Jinx and try to use some double slapping here, and I'm successful. Wow. It's one of my luckiest duels, really. Ooh. Ah, oh, come on, just stop it. And you please... Ooh, Golduck and Kingler. And I'm still asleep. But that's okay. So, do I need any more... I'm actually going to attach another one to Electabuzz, just in case... In case she has more energy removal. And, oh, really? Oh no, no, Kingler is asleep, that's great. And now it's still asleep. You know what, I'm actually going to retreat here, because this just takes way too long. And not going to do anything else. And here we go. Yeah, this should go a lot faster now. Especially because he mainly seems to have water Pokemon left. And I'm awake again, which is great. And you're paralyzed again, which doesn't really matter. But never mind that. And let me please just kill Drowsy, please. This already takes way too long. Come on, oh, really? At this point you're just wasting time, really. You're not going to win anyway. And, oh, you can't even attack, so here we go, finally. You're paralyzed, and next round I'm going to kill you, and this is over. And there we go. Don't even care about paralysis. Here we go, finally. Won the duel, we only had 19 cards left. And Great Rock number 4 is sweating. Dang it, I lost, incredible. And I get an Ambition Booster Pack, not bad. Got Dark Ninetales, Mislead, and... Okay... 9 coins. Wow. That's a lot of coin flipping. Recycle Energy, another one of those special energy cards. This one here is not that great, only 50 hit points. Imposter Oak's Revenge. Okay, that's interesting. Super Scoop. Okay. Something, yeah, some interesting cards, but nothing groundbreaking, to be honest. Here we have Electrode, Sonic Boom, and Energy Spike. Okay, interesting. Magma, very good. Even though I prefer the other Magma, Aerodactyl can be used without any special energy. Voltorb, this is a bad Voltorb, I like the other one better. Yeah, not too bad. Because you best my toughness, take this final coin piece. And now we have the complete Great Rocket coin. We will be able to travel to Great Rocket Islands. Excellent. So you've already beaten all of the Team Great Rocket members here. You're free to go over the Great Rocket Island if you stop by the airport. I'll be on my way back to my home turf. Myself's enough home turf, really. I'll be sure to have a stronger deck ready when I'm back home. Excellent. So now we have liberate all the clubs pretty much, even though some of the cards are still missing. And I think I'm going to end the episode here. This went on for long enough. And I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.